Hey everybody, my name is Paula Aponte and I am with eXp Realty and Team BC in Lakeland, Florida. I wanted to do a quick video for you guys because something was on my mind regarding the reputation, I guess you could say, of real estate agents. I feel that real estate agents, and I being one of them, are not being a real estate agent, I am now, but being the person who thought this about real estate agents long ago, always thought real estate agents were just like greedy people, you know, and were all in it for themselves. You know, it was all about the money and all this, you know, nonsense. So today, unfortunately, people still think like that. And I think that's why, you know, we see so many for sale by owners online. And when we call those for sale by owners, they, you know, don't want to work with a realtor because they just think that realtors are greedy and just in it for the paycheck and all good, this good stuff. So I wanted to share with anybody watching, whether you are a licensed realtor or you're not, really if you're not, right? Probably this is messages to you, but I want to tell you what my thoughts are on whether or not real estate agents are greedy and aren't out to help people. And while I may be a real estate agent, yes, I've been one for the past 2 years. I'm now into my third year. But this is a second career for me. If you've watched my story on YouTube, I started off as a teacher and I was a special needs teacher at that. So my heart has always been in the helping, I guess you could say, field. And I've always gone into careers, even as a child, I wanted to be a nurse, you know, before being a teacher. So my passion and my heart has always been directed and geared towards helping others. And for anybody watching that thinks that for just one moment, real estate agents are not in it to actually help people, you're absolutely wrong. Because as a school teacher and as a special needs teacher, I was in it, you know, we all say, teachers will say, not for the paycheck, because we don't make very much money. So because a real estate agent maybe makes a little bit more money, does that mean that their heart is in it only for the paycheck? That's not the case. I can assure you of that because I am in real estate because I truly enjoy helping people. I help families. I help lots of families. I will tackle specific situations that I know are super difficult. I'm not looking just to, you know, have the easy way into selling a house for somebody and walking away with that paycheck in my hand. I enjoy the challenge. I enjoy being able to help a first-time homeowner get into a house. I enjoy being able to help a seller who desperately needs to sell their house and maybe is facing a foreclosure or needs to do a short sale, which can be a very complicated process. I enjoy doing all that because of the fact that my goal is that I want to help people. So when I hear people out there in the world now say real estate agents, all they want to do is collect the paycheck, that couldn't be further from the truth. Just like any other profession, you don't work for free, of course. You know, yes, we want to get paid and we want to be compensated, of course. But any job does. Whether you're a doctor helping people and saving lives, doctors make a lot of money. Does that mean they're only in that job because of the paycheck? No. So I really wish that people will start looking at real estate agents with the same mindset as they would any other helping career professional that's out there in the world. So I hope this maybe sheds a little bit of light for you, and sorry for all my little goofs. This was a kind of, I'm in the car in the parking lot waiting to go inside for an appointment, and I wanted to share these thoughts with you, and it was just really off the top of my head. But anyway, if you're not a real estate agent and you're looking to buy or sell, give me a call. I'd love to help you. Help being the keyword here, okay? You can reach me directly at 863-286-0822. And again, I do work Lakeland, Florida, Polk County, Florida, basically like the Central Florida area. And if you are a soon-to-be real estate agent and you're watching this, definitely, definitely reach out to me if you have questions about being a real estate agent. But more importantly, as you go out there, make sure you always keep in mind that mentality of you are helping people, okay? You're helping people, and that is extremely, extremely rewarding. All right, talk to you guys later. Have a good one.